Okay guys, this is a barbell hip thrust. So what I want you to do, the barbell's sitting right in this crease, alright? The bottom of my shoulder blades is sitting on the bench horizontally like this. Chest is up, back is straight. So to keep the back straight, you need to brace your core as much as possible, okay? And what you're doing is you're using your hands to grip the bar to keep it stabilized when you're doing this as well. The position that I'm currently in, if it had plates on the barbell, alright, would be sitting here and it wouldn't apply any pressure to my hips. In this case, because I don't have plates on, of course, there's pressure to my hips, okay? So to start with, I want you to use a bar and then build up with weight as well. So I'm going to show you the hip thrust, so the heels, alright, are slightly in front of your knees, alright, as I've got here. Your knees are outwards, around about shoulder width apart, same with your heels. You're driving through your heels, we're performing the hip thrust, coming up, squeeze the glutes tight, so your entire body's flat, alright, so from your shoulders to your hips to your knee, it's all one line. Alright, driving the knees outwards, so not caving in when you're doing that, and we're controlling down, okay? Coming up, squeeze tight, controlling that movement down. One more time, squeezing up, and controlling that movement down. So that, guys, is a barbell hip thrust.